Semua, balik lagi sama gue Gilang Luigi. Hari ini kita bakal main game GTA 5. Teman-teman, kita bakal lanjutin lagi GTA 5 online. Dan hari ini kita bakal beli mobil yang... Mobil apa ya? Mobil truk. Mobil... Ya, pokoknya buat nyimpan opresor ya. Apa namanya? Terror Bike, teman-teman. Ini adalah mobil super-duper canggih mungkin ya. Karena kan dalemannya... Ya, begitulah. Pokoknya gue juga nggak tahu, belum beli, guys. Oke? Jadi langsung kita beli, teman-teman, mobil Terror Bite-nya ya. Karena banyak dari kalian yang minta gua pakai opresor dan ya gua harus beli Terror Bite, teman-teman. Kita ke Warstock dan di sini ada Kosatka. Aduh, sebenarnya gua pengen Kayo Perico Hess ya sendiri, cuman sabar ya, guys. Kita beli dulu Terror Bite-nya. Ini dia, guys, mobilnya. Harganya 1.375.000. Kok masih di blok ya? Please purchase a nightclub property from... Oh, kita... Emang kita udah... Foreclosure Base Bank. Kita udah punya deh. Nightclub? Emang kita belum punya nightclub? Buat nyimpan teror banyak kali ya? Oh iya, gue belum punya, guys. Kita beli paling murah 1 juta lagi. Berarti kita review dulu clubhouse ya. 1.500 ini deh ya, paling dekat sama kasino nggak sih ini deh ya, agak pertengahan di bawah, nggak apa-apa, nggak jauh-jauh amat di pertengahan. Oke, kita beli dulu si clubhouse-nya, guys. Oh, ternyata bisa dimodif juga, guys. Ini gue belum tahu fungsinya buat apa ya. Wis, nightclub stylenya bentar. Tambahan 300.000, paling kadang lebih mewah. Jadi mungkin beli si Terror Bite next episode, kita beli dulu nightclub karena gue belum tahu ini nightclub buat apa ya. Leg ring. Wah, gila. Ini keren, ajib banget nih. Play video. Oh, tempat dugem ini, guys. Kita beli tempat dugem ya. Ada yang begini, ada yang begini. Kita coba yang ini. Kita lihat. Ini biasa aja, guys. Uis. Tapi lumayan nih yang ini, kita coba. Eleh, bagusan yang pertama kayaknya nih. Kayaknya bosan yang ini deh, guys. Wow. Ini paling keren dah yang ini ya. Nightclub name Omega. Given this Paradise. The Palace. Tanis Fun House. Teknologi. Berhubung gua suka banget dengan teknologi, kayaknya kita ambil teknologi atau galaksi ya. Kita teknologi aja. Storage add up for extra floor. Oh, ini nambahin lantai, guys. Gila, 3 juta. 3 juta, my man. Add up to extra floors your garage each holding up. Bujubur yang ini ngabisin 4 juta loh. Tapi ini super duper mewah, guys. Oke, kita karena kita mau menjadi sultan, kita beli yang langsung jadi aja ya, guys. Dancer. Oke. Okay. Two girls. Ya, cewek lah, masa cowok? Enggak, kita cewek. Oke. Okay. Dry ice. Boleh. Jadi totalnya 4 juta. Please note, dry ice will be able after the nightclub has been set up. Oke. duit gue 6.800 dan ini beli naik Club aja udah 4,5 guys, gak apa-apa ya. Jadi kita hari ini nge-review dulu si naik Clubnya guys. Tempat tugem kali ya. Kita buy. Aduh, come on. Duit gue tinggal 2.300 lagi. It's okay, it's okay. Eh, salah. Set way 2 point dong. Kita set way. Oh, ini naik Club kita guys. Kita langsung ke sana teman-teman. Astaga. Kenapa sih Bapak malah belok sono sih? Naik Club. Club malam ya, naik Club malam guys. Tapi gue belum pernah jalanin bisnis ini teman-teman. Aduh. Oh, keren ini guys. Oke, ini Club malam kita. Oh, kok lewat pinggir ya? Hah? Gue baru pertama kali beli guys, jadi sorry belum tahu. Ternyata lewat pinggir guys.
This is meant to be a live event, people. We need lights. Where's the light man? Brian, give me a fucking spotlight. All right, let's run through this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Fame or Shame Live with your host, Laszlo. And then, shit, ow! And then I run on, and everybody claps, and then I go, it's time to introduce the guests. And then, where's my assistant with the list of guests? Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant, that's a wrap. Piss off, Laszlo.
What?
This is a nightclub. This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony...
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best. Playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing until dawn, and having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism.
Narcissism.
I built a career on narcissism. I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man. I pose, I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not sit here and watch it. We need kids. Young people, midlife crisis divorcees, whoever's gonna bring the party, and we need them wasted, and we need them dancing, not taking selfies with some fuckwits. I ran the fucking 1980s. I was the 1990s, and I'm back.
Okay.
Tony ya, namanya Tony ya.
Get me a DJ.
Okay, carikan DJ.
Tony, I'm the DJ.
You're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
Tony, I got you a bunch of celebs.
I'm gay Tony, the gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and him. But if you want to bring some famous people into the club, we will host them gracefully.
Oh, jadi kalau dia mau bawa orang-orang terkenal ke klub ini nggak apa-apa, boleh katanya.
I got an investor. We're running shit again. I need a DJ. I've been high since 2010. What do these kids need nowadays? I'm having a breakdown. I'm too old.
Me too. Tony, can we hug?
Yeah.
Please.
Sure, yeah.
You shouted at me a lot.
All right.
And Tony?
Yeah.
I don't think you can say gay Tony anymore. It's not PC. The internet will go crazy.
Okay. I'll bear that in mind. All right. Find me English Dave.
English Dave?
He says a DJ, the booker. He's in the book. All right. Come on, boss. Let me show you around. All right. Listen, big guy. Work your list of famous people. We're opening very soon.
Okay. You got it.
All right. Dia tukang nyariin talentnya, guys.
I am going to pick this place up for you. You can do whatever you want down here. Literally, whatever you want. That's a gorgeous space. Plenty of room. Lots of storage. You can set up a hub for
ini,
other businesses.
Ini belum kita upgrade ya. Karena defaultnya kayak gini, guys.
I know nothing. I mean, I know everything, but make your way through there. You got a computer in there. You can bring another staff down here. Your whole
Masih mentah, guys. Masih tumpuk-tumpuk ternyata.
And upstairs, Upstairs is another office with a computer on the same network. You can run the club businesses out of that. And the interior team ready to move in. Oh, and the name, Technology. Let's go.
Amigo! Que pasa?
Hello, Dave. Hello, Dave.
That's my new investor, English Dave.
Safe. Skin. Respect. So how you been, Tone? Long time, no power.
Yeah, how's a kite, Dave, and cursing fate. And you?
Oh, never better, old son, never better. One love. Nice bag.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. What can I do you for?
We're reopening as a nightclub.
Kita mau buka nightclubnya, guys.
Dance music paradise.
And what kind of crowd do you want in this paradise?
Don't be judgmental, Dave. We're gonna make this place amazing. I need people, you know, who know music. Club music.
What you need, old son, is a European. Someone with savoir-faire. Someone who can bring in the business. Let me see. No, not him. Not to open this dump, bring in a good crowd.
Jadi kita mau nyari orang
Solomon.
Yang
it's the proper shit.
Tahu tentang musik, guys.
Great crowd and no cheese.
How much?
Let me see what I can do. Daniel, his manager, owes me a favor. I've got a few other DJ ideas as well. One love.
Yang pertama Laszlo, yang kedua ini si English Dave.
I'll stay here and oversee.
Ini si Tony ya.
You get us a staff and a sound system. Do you know Ritual Sacrifice? Festival out in the desert. Gotta borrow some things from their socialist utopia. And staff, I've arranged to poach a few. It's all on the office computer.
Cuman gitu, kita lihat. Access the computer in your office upstairs to begin setting up the nightclub. Login and select a setup option to get started. Okay. Kita naik, guys, ke lantai 2. Helelelele, tangganya mana, guys? Jadi bawaan defaultnya masih gini ya, coy. Lewat sana ya harusnya ya. Apa bisa lo sini juga, guys?
Yo, what's up? Peace.
Tapi lihat masih kosong, emang kayak bangunan tua belum diapa-apain ya, guys. Oke. This is your private office. Tony has already started renovating this area and shares this space with you. Oke, emang sudah direnovasi sesuai keinginan gua kah? Work has also begun on the warehouse and garage space below the nightclub. Access this basement level. Apa? Log on to your computer to access the nightclub management app and begin setup for the rest of your club. Teknologi, gilang gitu kan? Cocok logi, coy. Cocok logi. Kita akses komputernya, guys. Jangan bilang harus VIP dulu ya, bener sekali. Langsung aja, nggak usah dia namain. Kam, kita setup nightclubnya. Ish, gue malah naik lagi, guys. Ya, kita setup. Ada apakah di nightclub, guys? Access must be granted by Tony Prince. Please complete the nightclub setup. Set up staff. Set up equipment. Staff dulu coba.
Okay, here we go. Get us our staff. You can pick them up in any order. You're collecting our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house, and someone to run your warehouse. Bring them all in here and we'll get it rolling.
Jadi, kirain gue langsung beli nightclubnya, tempat dugemnya. Ternyata kita harus ngambil orang-orang bartender, security-nya, dan lain-lain, guys. Astaga. Keren juga nih. Come on. Wait for the head bouncer to enter the vehicle.
Cool to be working with you. We're gonna go get the others.
Kita berarti kita jatuhnya bukan pemilik ya?
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup.
Okay, dia yang megang semua keamanannya, guys.
But that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
Is that Tony? Jadi siapa namanya barusan? Dia yang ngehandle semua keamanan di nightclubhouse kita, guys. Jadi kita sistemnya bukan pemilik tapi pemegang saham terbesar kayaknya ya. Investor soalnya, guys. Kirain gua dibeli, coy. Ya tapi ya jatuhnya emang dibeli sih harusnya. Kita mencari staffnya sendiri. Interesting sih dibanding langsung beli ya. Halo. Oke. Head bartender. Oke. Kepala pelayannya.
Okay, I'm so pumped to be working your bar for you.
Whoa!
Wait a minute.
Hey, babe.
You got Connie, the liquor lady? At the bar, we're keeping it simple. Beer, shots, champagne, of course, and some really top-drawer whiskeys. This girl does simple better than anyone else in the business. Doing simple really fucking well is an art form. You'll see.
You know, I was wondering if you'd be on board for this one.
It's Tony Prince. Of course I'm in. Hey, how'd he get you to leave the gentry?
One word. Solomon.
I feel you.
Kita jadi HRD-nya ya. HRD yang menjemput langsung ke lokasi staff-staffnya. Oke, satu lagi. Kira-kira apa nih? Aduh! Apa sih? Kok di Los Santos Tanners? Los Santos Custom? Enggak, di pinggirnya, guys. Halo, bro. Apa? Warehouse technician. Oke, ini yang maintenance semua keadaan di nightclub gua, guys.
We're kind of full. Room for one more.
Good to meet you.
Oke, sekarang kita antar si staff-staffnya ke...
That looks like Johan, your tech. He'll run the warehouse.
Kita antar staff-staffnya ke nightclub ya.
Other businesses, it's an important part of the operation. The part that's paying the rent. You can plug into any manufacturing you have set up and bring it through our storage here. He's a clever boy.
So is this everyone? Are we going to work?
Yeah, kita bakalan bekerja.
Eager on your first day.
Okay, Tony, Solomon, damn right we're eager.
Yeah, okay. We all are.
The warehouse is gonna be pretty sweet too. The network they set up is like lightning.
Hey, look, this is it.
All right.
Oke, sukses. Kita udah set up si staffnya. Dan yang terakhir kayaknya kita harus set up si equipment, guys. Kita lanjut lagi ke lantai 2 ya. Ternyata dia udah langsung ada di bartendernya, teman-teman.
Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can finish setting up this place. When you're ready, come and access the computer.
Oke. Kita set up langsung equipmentnya, guys. Oh, ternyata bisa naik langsung ke lantai 2 ya. Kita langsung set up equipment. As, untung hampir aja mijit kanan. Set up equipment. Oke, kita set up equipment.
Okay, head out into the desert. Like I said, we need to borrow some equipment from this festival, ritual sacrifice. I don't know if these guys are dorks, DJs, or doomsday preppers. Probably all of the above. But they've got a killer speaker system, and it's on wheels. The crew is having a bit of a festival wind-down party. So get over there and get the system, and maybe try not to kill anyone. I've got enough angst as it is.
Kita datang ke festival yang ada di desert pasirnya di atas kayaknya nih. Iya benar sekali di rumahnya Trevor guys. Sandy Shores ya. Sebentar teman-teman, nanti kita bakalan cepet-cepet beli opresor biar misi lebih cepat. Tapi gue jujur ya, senang pakai mobil dibanding motor terbang guys. Kesannya tuh enak aja pakai mobil guys. Oke guys, kita hampir sampai. Ini tempat festival. Collect the music equipment, kita nyuri guys. Kita nyuri, gue yakin ini. Dan kita bakal dibombardir, gue yakin. Gue yakin. Kita ngambil mobil dugemnya guys. Joget dulu dong. Joget gimana sih? Style. Ini apa? biar joget gimana sih? Oh ini dance. Dadah. Jangan berasik-asik ya guys. Kita curi aja mobilnya langsung. Bye-bye teman-teman. Sorry. Matiin nanti copyright guys. Wah gila, mobilnya keren banget. Langsung aja guys kita bawa ke tank club ya. Gila, ini mobil keren banget. Wah. Atasnya copot coy. Atasnya copot guys. Waduh. Teman-teman serius, ini dalam perjalanan ini cukup membosankan ya, karena nggak pakai musik ya guys. Dan kecepatan mobilnya sungguh. Hancur ya ini musik equipmentnya guys. Gak bisa buka dugem coy. Anjay. Aduh. Gila jadi rusak kayak gini guys. Semoga masih bisa diterima ya. Misi. Oke, sukses. Kita langsung masuk ke nightclubnya guys.
Alright. Okay. Lift it up. Little bit. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Alright. Come here. Look at this. I love it. Technology. What do you think?
I think it's 100.
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm seeing tracers. I am the opening DJ. Get the crowd bumping. Get the millennials boys with the wooka.
Go away.
What?
Go get me some celebrities for opening night. Put up in the VIP lounge if you have to, but you will not be DJing. Ahem.
My glow stick.
Oh, now, let me show you what we got ready for you. Come down.
Okay, dia bakal ngeliatin kita apa
remember,
yang dia
I
punya sekarang.
Nor want to know what's going on down there. I will plead absolute stupidity. But
kayaknya udah dimulai direnovasi guys semuanya.
Anytime, count on me.
Now, this place is fully operational, huh? I don't do the tax returns, and I don't deal with whatever goes on down here. Now, I'm just a club manager, but if you happen to, say, fill it with some, various products of your illicit businesses, I could probably help you sell them. All right, now, everything else on the computer over there and in the office. Shall we head upstairs?
Here's our private office.
The computer will run things. My desk is over here. Hear no evil, see no evil. Good. All right. Let's go get a quick drinky at the bar.
Brave.
Brave.
Brave, mate. Think of nothing. Absolutely nothing. And brave. Ain't it amazing? Hello, Tone. Sniff.
No thanks. Hey, baby. 4 shots.
Good news. The big European is on the wing. Private, of course. Spared no expense, as you're paying. Well, it was a cheap plane, but whatever. Should we go and pick him up?
And when you get back, we shall have ourselves a little party.
Yeah.
Here's to technology.
Si Tony, si Laszlo, sama si English Dave, ya.
You alright, Laz?
A little fucked up.